modeling in India started gaining prominence in the late 70s, and in the 90s, it was at its peak. While some fizzled into oblivion, some faces went on to become the supermodels of that era. Here's a look. Mehr Jessia may now be known as Arjun Rampal's ex-wife. But did you know that back in the day, she was a part of the first generation of supermodels in India? Mehr was one of the most well-known faces in the modeling world during the 80s and 90s. After winning the Femina Miss India crown in 1986, Mehr ruled the fashion runways across the country. She currently has two daughters with Arjun Rampal. Madhu Sapre was the it girl of the 90s. While she gained popularity after winning the Femina Miss India pageant in 1992, it was a very controversial ad with Milind Soman that put her on the map. The ad created so much buzz that despite landing in several controversies, Madhu became a supermodel to reckon with. In 2001, she moved to Italy after marrying an Italian businessman, and the couple has a daughter together. All of 17 years, Feroze Gujral was a stunner that everyone wanted a piece of. The diva was the face of brands like Lakme, Palmolive, Raymond, Usha and several others. Feroze truly redefined the word supermodel in India. After retiring from the ramp, Feroze married architect Mohit Gujral and juggled multiple roles as an entrepreneur, art patron and columnist. Fleur Xavier shot to stardom after participating in the Femina Miss India pageant. She was the face of many ad campaigns and even starred alongside Salman Khan in a popular ad. At the peak of her modeling career, Fleur quit to pursue her love for interior designing. She studied in New York and also founded her own firm, Fleur Design Associates in Delhi. In the year 1994, Sheetal Malhar beat fellow model Madhu Sapre to win the Femina Look of the Year. Among the top 12 contestants, Sheetal was signed on for international brands like Fendi, Armani and Maybelline. But Malhar found her passion nestled behind the camera. She quit modeling at the peak of her career to pursue photography. These models of the 90s surely stunned the world with their beauty, charm and effervescence.